my tio Roberto, my abuela, and my aunt's dog, Chonga. Chonga had always been protective of me. When I was a toddler, she'd grab me by the diapers if I tried to walk onto a busy street. So this one summer, my sister Teresa and I were playing on one side of the room while the rest of our family was chatting on the other side. I was sitting on my abuela's bed,